In this unusual moment, a leopard somehow managed to get its head stuck in a water vessel. Despite their fear, the local residents could not leave the leopard in trouble. It was caught and carefully released back into the wild.